day Granddad came by the office, amazed at all the papers that I signed. I told him that's how we do business, just a product of these modern times. He shook his head and then said, I don't understand how all these deals are done. It just don't make no sense to me to deal with people you don't see. We did it so much differently when I was young. When the shake of a hand was all you really needed, the strength of a man was in his word. And you could look him in the eye and know just where you stand. And men were made on the shake of a hand. Well, I put my pen down and closed up early. We drank a beer and talked the times he'd had. He reminisced when he proposed to Nana, and how he got permission from her dad. He smiled and said, I won't forget the hardest hand I ever had to shake. I told him I'd take care of her, and through the years I've kept my word. Son, we said just what we meant back in those days, when the shake of a hand was all he really needed. The strength of a man was in his word, and you could look him in the eye, know just where you stand. Men were made on the shake of a hand. The shake of a hand was all he really needed. The strength of a man was in his word. You could look him in the eye and know just where you stand. Men were made on the shake of a hand. Oh, men were made on the shake of a hand.